The use of domes from the Victorian era, motifs from the Gothic period, and elements of Indian design have given Hiranandani Gardens the fame that it enjoys today.